Let me say, no, no, there's nothing like that shit. Come on, yes. Like the video. Share the video. And we'll put it next time. You can get some too.
Welcome to Blue Mountain Kitchen with these kids and friends. They're wildlife adventurers, grateful harvesters of Mother Earth. Journey with them on various adventures where they cook up a storm and produce mouth-watering dishes that will make you lick.
Welcome back to another video. Today's video, I don't know we are about Samaki London, dumping and banana and yam. Yeah, roast two plant on the side, don't know. Right now, I look some fire stick, you see me? Just stay tuned and so I go on.
Who yet there? Please like the video. May I wait? Thank you.
Piece, like fine piece, dry, like
you
can,
bonfire
good.
Okay. Yeah. So piece, like a fine piece, you know, piece a dry, you know. So I go and feed. Please, I check it back. We'll find some more fire stick. So now I'll go on. Ready.
People and sketch him. And sketch him.
Beer dance, guys. I'm a two-way. I'm a sweater. I plan to get cancer for today, you know, car. Right now?
So, guys, a while ago, tell you the truth. Cameraman just did a video and him now know this red ants are climb up on my hand and my foot. Guys, red ants him bite up the whole of my hand. Me have to throw off my sweater, see there? Fling with the machete and run. Cameraman gone up there and get film. Film Radam. Eh? We now left it still in the car. We now get all them bite if you know.
Let's watch what's going on, guys. And it's gonna bite you up today. Ready and see Diaz. So guys, the cameraman, Roxy get brave, you know, guys. In gone up, they go and kick it out. What you mean? They say, someone could run down for half a go on. Yeah man, no joke. Brush him off and forward, and still a bite me down, you say, no? Brush him off and forward. So guys, right now we are going to get us some more off camera, because you know, the video too long and thing. And we're going to check him back on where we get the fire light up. Or when, no, we're checking back when we are walk and go home back. Because we're a good distance from the yard. We're in a bush. About now, fire system I chop up and I get ready to carry home. Right now, this is one bungler fire stick. I don't know really answer unless I have to tie them away. So when I run up and down, but clap him. It's a one bungler right now, you know, guys, yeah, see there, reaching back, you know. And we just drop in one of the little bungle, the fire stick them in it. You can see the layer still there on it because you know that the whisk them never work for you. And we did it near one football field, so just get two layers out of two old shoes. Tie it up, still tie up as you see. So when we're ready, we have a light it, so just go and watch the process. We are checking back when fire light and thing. So guys, right now you can see, say, get the fire light and thing. I may have a one brick proof, see there. You know, I put X in it and took out the stem out tight and thing, one yellow heart. A nice yellow heart. Just pick off a tree. And say fresh to pick. And get it on the fire and keep going roasting in the meanwhile. And I get the salt mackerel on the fire too. Just make the salt mackerel go and boil out some of my salt and thing. But I'll stay tuned and go and watch the process. So guys, see, you know, get out of the breadfruit on the fire. Get out of the breadfruit on it. Go on and roast. And I mean, I'm going to get the salt mackerel in the pot. Get on the salt mackerel.
too, so yeah, salt can go and boil out of the salt mackerel. Yeah, the breadfruit are rough. So guys, see there? We get on the breadfruit on the fire. And yeah, the salt mackerel in the pot. I'm going to boil out some more salt. But they don't have them in the one base with the water already. So my salt come out already. And now I'm having them in the fresh water, but I'm going to boil now. Let's go and watch the process, is it? I don't know, my mom and breakfast over there, so I don't have eggs tonight. But I don't know. Let's put the roast and thing. So guys, as you can see, fresh water in it again. So, I'll cover it. You know, I'll keep steam and boil again. And meanwhile, check in. I'm going to check on the roast breakfast and the plant and then. Plant them a go on with themselves. Plant them a go on with themselves, see me? On your bus, right there, so. See it? On the bus right there, so. Next two down here, so. A rose. On your bus, too. And the one here never bus. I'm just gonna turn it. And get it on back. Turn, get it on back on the fire right away. Your bus somewhere. People, wanna comment below and let me know what you know about right roast planting. Cause I no found in the comment section I must eat roast planting already, you know. A roast sweet potato, my love. Nothing like roast sweet potato. If me did have enough with the roast right now. Alright, you know, guys. There was something. Check for my roast plant, you know, because I don't want them burn up. You know. I want them roast, but not burn. Turn around there. Check for the one of them. Hey! What? I don't like it. Almost done. For the next 2 minutes, we can take off the one here. Okay? So I'm going for the one here up here. So, you know, so I want to. When you come off right now the one here come off right now. Guys, I'm going to check in and eat the one here because no one will go off. Right now, I only have 2 pieces of plant to leave. 2 pieces of roast plant to leave, guys. Nice. 2 pieces out of that one here. I see, I have 2 more here, so I'm going to get Roxy one. Yo. I'm going to get Roxy one. Planting for days. Checking for the roast breakfast, you know. I don't know what I'm going to feed. Breakfast, I roast. Turn, never turn it, you know. Yeah. So there, steam, I come out tight, you know. So that's what I would sell. I see the eggs. The eggs open up some more there. So I can answer, say that steam. One thing. Checking back on the salt mackerel, you know, I'm making you know what I want to eat. I time to take it off, you know. Not boiling. Turn up by the fire, you know. Turn up the gas stove. Turn up the gas stove, you know. 5-star hotel gas stove. Gas stove, I turn up, you know. You see it? Gas stove, I turn up, you know. Copy. You go flick off the pot, you know. Get the salt mackerel clean up and thing. And check him out. So, guys, right now, go ahead and get the natural seasoning clean up and thing. And now, may I wash them off. I'm just gonna dirt down under the bone. Okay, no more soft one, no more water or anything. I'm just gonna wash off anything. Get the time. Okay, wash off. So me check him back when we get them here cut up. So guys, right now we get the tomato then cut up one side. At the thyme here, so me have garlic, onion, scallion over here, so cut up. And add some scotch egg in here too. And thing. I'm gonna check in on the sweet pepper. You hear me? The salt mackerel I clean up and thing and show how I go on for you.
Yeah. That's salt mackerel. And some of my bone them remove and I clean up and thing. Some of it over there, so.
Right now guys, we're getting two garlic in the pot. Cut them up and put them in the pot. And then I go on, you know, frying the oil or burning the oil, so I don't know, you have to burn the garlic. So far the garlic them I go on. And the breadfruit around here, so still up on the fire. It don't roast anything, but we just keep it warm. And make it go and soak some more, so you know. So we're gonna check in. We're gonna show you when you're getting natural seasoning in the pot and thing. So now I get in a natural seasoning in our pot. Yeah, I'm gonna get in tomato in our pot. Okay, tomato in our pot now. I get in with a natural seasoning. Still on one time. Some more garlic, pepper, onion. Some natural seasoning and thing like that. But colorful, you know, guys. Look at that. Look at that. And if you don't see the right color, I may see that, guys, but. But I go on with itself. Long time I eat some. Long time I eat some. Start my crew run down here, guys. So we are going with it now. Start my crew run down. Next one there. Nothing as a nice of start my crew run down with breadfruit. Rust breadfruit. Rust a yellow heart, guys. Rust planting. And a nice dumpling inside of that with a slice of pear. Oh, nothing more nice than that, man. Nice one there. You know what I get in the coconut? Coconut milk in it. The coconut milk in there for that, huh? Get some more water in there. That's what milk out there. For that thing. You need more cream in there for that, huh? So see there, salt mackerel gone in here now. So I'm gonna stir up the stove here now. Make it go on. See the simmer. Yeah, right now we get the breadfruit peel up. And thing. Normally me that with the breadfruit skin, so after it done roast, so it don't break up the breadfruit, but right now the breadfruit still hot, you know. Still hot and thing. Little roast. Stop now.
Yeah, so we have a salt market run down. You want to see my pot? Yeah, so chuck in the kumu. Yeah, people. Yeah, just put on a dumping pot, you see me? Cut up a yam and thing, you see me?
Yeah.
In that pot. Yeah, people, so put on the dumping pot now, you see me? We have a yam and thing them for going, so I cut up them there and put them.
It's about now where I get the white yam, but I'm a renta yam and a Sylvan's, so that's white, normal yam. Get the yam peel up and thing. I really dig too deep in here, I'm not coming out. We sit $250 a pound for him. Could I be a leaving by a pound? I should have liked it's spoiling. Not good.
Yeah, so just watch them. Cut them up and out.
I hate that I know. I check you know, I put them in the pot.
Yeah.
Pot of bubble.
Pot of now.
What a feast today.
That. Look at that. Guys, right now, get the banana them peel up. Me hear say them banana are soft, you know, guys. When I eat banana, I doubt that even the ripe one. But so far, I get 3 peel up, and we have a dozen more to go. Staying for days.
Yeah, so now we are eating the flour. We have put them in the pot now. Yeah, people, so we have put the dumpling in the pot now. So I need the rest of them. Put them in.
Getting the banana them now.
eat that.
Dear people, go to the red food, the man out. Come here. Chicken back on the apple, the man on the fire.
And a member.
Alright. Food a share. Over here. Check in and now. Food are going a pot, you know. More dumpling. 15 dumpling. Check in and now. Pierre are going to plate. So I'm not reaching on my plate. I want to go around here. No.
Your pier,
you know, oh. You have the monster pier for myself. Big pier over here. Oh, you mean? Look at that. Alright. Rose planting over there. I want to feed breakfast, people. The breakfast roll gone? No, man. Breakfast is still here. Breakfast are forward now. See there? Look at that. So, I want to feed breakfast now. The roast breakfast. Breakfast, I know. Yeah, wait for the. You know, the dip and fall back, fall on my plate. Eh? Didn't tell you that go bad. Tell you that go slap. Where? Check in for Wagwan. Right now, that one here is my one, you know. Something. That one here is my one right now. I don't know if you can see it so clear, but here, yeah, well, turn the brightness a bit more. Right now. Salt mackerel rundown. Sweet potato. White yam. Roast breakfast. Avocado. And avocado, otherwise known as pear, yam dumpling, roast plantain, green banana.
Boiled banana.
Guys, that one got epic.
So, pear.
Yeah. Pear. That one got nice, guys.
Keep over
that. Check in for it when Roxy are going nice, you know, guys. I don't know how I'm going to feel. Fine.
Yeah, people. Sample it now. I don't know.
It's going with itself. Man, what I see it. Man, what I see it. Tell me what I'm going to feed.
Let me say, nothing now, yes, nothing now, that shit.
So, what the people in for the film?
Come on, yes. Like the video. Share the video. We'll put it next time. You can get some too.